Good morning, folks, and welcome back to another episode of ATV and NOS ATVs. All right, so last night we threw that QSC in there, got her all dialed up. Of course, you know Newman, he had to tweak his settings as well. So we're going out there and we're going to test out these bikes. We're going to head on down to the pits, make sure they're not taking on water, and let's hope, cross my fingers, that we've nipped that one in the bud. We definitely went the extra mile last night to try to ensure that it's not going to leak, so it is what it is. We'll give her a try, quick up and down the driveway to make sure the clutches were engaging and everything, but we'll go easy at the first. Maybe try to put 2 or 3 kilometers on that belt before we start hammering it. But yeah, right on, man. Fire up the old girl. And a 1 and a 2 and a...
Were you in high gear or low there?
Low.
Low? Yeah, that was high. And if you give her a shot, like, you hear it kind of bogging out, but I think low gear, she seems good. Seems good to go.
Good tire, man.
There you go. Good sync.
Yeah.
We're back online. Over to you, ATV.
Yeah, and, you know, like I said, Colin's got something to say.
On the right click split.
So how'd you feel about the first half ride? Oh, you know,
Boys, hey. What's not to love about these Renegades, eh?
Really? Yeah. I love them, yeah.
High maintenance, but by God, I love every bit of it. A little pothole.
Woo!
not doing that to my beauty.
Thank you.
I don't think it gets much deeper from here to the island. You know what I mean?
Well, you're definitely sitting a lot higher than me.
A little bit. Where are we trying to go here?